Elizabeth Báthory, the Blood Countess, the Living Vampire, the renowned Countess Dracula. She was not the red-eyed superhuman or undead vampire seen in today's movies. But yes, she delighted in drinking the blood of her murdered victims, believing it kept her young and vibrant. Known throughout the world as the most prolific female murderer, Elizabeth Báthory was born into a noble family in the Kingdom of Hungary, where she spent her childhood at the Ixaid Castle, and was showered with wealth, education, and high social status. Her parents were George Báthory of Ixaid and Lady Anna Báthory, while her older brother was Stephen Báthory, who grew to become a Judge Royal of Hungary. At age 11, she was engaged to Ferenc Nádasdy. The couple got married after Elizabeth clocked 15 and Nádasdy 19. Báthory's social status was much higher than her husband's, so she refused to change her surname and remained a Báthory. In 1578, Nádasdy became the chief commander of the Hungarian troops and led them to war against the Ottomans. This was when Elizabeth's bloody rampage began. With her husband away at war, Elizabeth Báthory was left in charge of all his business affairs and the estates. She began to entice adolescent daughters of local peasants with offers of well-paid work as maidservants in the castle. She lured the daughters of the lesser gentry by offering to teach them courtly etiquette. Many young women fell for her trick, and those she couldn't get, she abducted. Elizabeth brutalized, tortured, and killed the girls. She subjected them to severe beatings, burning, or mutilation of hands, biting the flesh off the faces, arms, and other body parts, freezing in cold water, scalding in hot tongs, and starving to death. The girls were also covered in honey and live ants. It was said that when any of the girls died from the torture and wounds, the Countess had their blood extracted, which she then bathed herself in and drank some of it. This earned her the title Blood Countess, or in some occasions, Bloody Mary. Elizabeth believed that the blood of virgins kept her young and energetic, and so she continued these acts for a long time. But she was not alone. She had four other accomplices who aided her in her atrocious acts, namely Dorothea, Alona, Katerina, and Janos. News of Báthory's murderous acts spread throughout the kingdom. Some suspected her of cannibalism, that she ate the flesh of the girls she killed. In 1610, King Matthias II sent George Thurzo, the Palatine of Hungary, to investigate these strange claims. Thurzo reportedly caught Elizabeth in the act, thereby confirming these claims. As further evidence, Thurzo reportedly found a mutilated dead girl, another badly wounded and dying, and a lot of other girls imprisoned in the castle of the Countess. Other investigators found traces of torture on the dead bodies, some of which were buried in graveyards and other locations. Elizabeth's victims were estimated to be about 650. With these findings, Elizabeth Báthory was arrested, along with her four accomplices. But because of her social prominence and her family's influence, she was saved from facing trial. The Countess was later imprisoned in December 1609 within Kashtis Castle. She was held in solitary confinement in a windowless room until her death 5 years later. This is the real life story of Elizabeth Báthory, the Blood Countess.